Last but not the least, I thank you, the friends, for your cooperation in making this function grand success. Finally, I leave you this inspiring quote by Martin Luther King. An individual has not started living until he can rise above the narrow confines of his individualistic concerns to the broader concerns of all humanity. Once again, I thank you all for your attention. Thank you. I request all the parents to stand at their places for the national anthem. All the staff members, please stand for the national anthem. Be attentive. All the parents, please stand. And parents who are outside the corridor, just be in your places.